Yes, there is a reference. Umm Salama radiyallahu anha said that one day I was in the same lihaf, under the same comfort with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So I slipped away from him because I assume when I started my menses I shouldn't be sharing bed with him. So he ordered me to come back, wrap an izar around the lower part, then we would cuddle and we would hug and everything, the upper part except the area which has the orifice where normally we have sexual relations in, okay, the private part. Besides that, it's all permissible. Not only because the man has needs, but because the woman has needs. And the period should not prevent enjoying each other as long as there is no sexual intercourse. This is, and there are actually many ahadith in this respect, sound ahadith.